the remaining team picking up a point here. I feel like the Japanese team lost some focus. Closing the game is super important.
And they do finish it out at 11-8. Big blast that time by the left-hander Hina Hayata. Oh, coming into her forehand, the left-hander Hayata. Wide open side of the table. Punch block backhand that time. A tremendous return by Mima Ito. Tons of power right back into the body of the Romanian player, and Japanese team has now gone up 2-0. Right now, things are going in a real positive direction for the Japanese team of Hayata and Ito. Oh, and that's how you do that.
Look at Hayata. She was so close to Ito, too, and was able to take that big swing. They are on fire. This is the hot streak for Hayata and Ito.
And they do it on the serve. Just a ace serve that time by Hina Hayata of Japan and her teammate Mima Ito. They're on to the semifinals here at the World Table Tennis Championship Finals in Houston, Texas.